key and the door is pushed open now. He walks into the room but doesn't take off his coat. Kisses me softly without saying a word now. As I'm looking in his eye, that makes me feel the cold. When I try to find out but what's troubling his mind, he turns away and sighs and says, give me some time. Maybe things would get better if I learned to be patient. What I want to do is live, not an imitation. And I know it's, we're headed for a fall. For a fall. We're headed for a fall. We're headed for a fall. We're headed for a fall. We'll lie between sheets and he stares at the ceiling now. Me, I'm trying to sleep, but I'm trembling inside.